Getting into training is not too difficult if you have the time to sit back and relax, or can make the time. The seats recline at large picture windows, giving you a good panoramic view of the countryside. In time, you may find yourself daydreaming or drifting into a nap as you wind your way to Philadelphia. There is only a brief interruption as the conductor comes by to collect your tickets. The one-way fare is $35.50, and you can purchase a round-trip excursion ticket for $61. An introductory fare of $29 was part of the reason Sue Gollum and Lucy Bach of Manesson became first-time train passengers.
I decided to take the train because in this instance it's less expensive, even than the bus, and this is our first time on the train. And we're pretty excited. We find it very comfortable. It's I don't think I'll ever take a bus again.
We're from Summerhill, PA. We're heading home at the moment, and we went to Pittsburgh to spend a Memorial Day weekend.
The train revival has some travelers riding the train again who remember the train with fond memories. Years ago, lots of folks went off to college and off to war by train or traveled with loved ones.
Oh, I love trains. And my husband, when he lived, loved trains. And this, when I got on the train, it gave me nostalgia.
Riding the rails can stir up an appetite that takes you to the cafe car. There you can get snacks, a variety of sandwiches, some warmed in the microwave oven on board, and soft drinks, beer, or cocktails. After refreshments, you can resume sightseeing as the Pennsylvania winds its way to Philadelphia, making several stops along the way. Now that the tour of the train is complete, join us tomorrow as we tour the Pennsylvania countryside, plus meet some old-time railroaders on board the Pennsylvanian. I'm Carol Hall, getting into training for Channel 4 Action News.